four sports cut. That's the news out of University of Iowa. In a letter to student athletes and the community, the university says it is cutting men's gymnastics, men's and women's swimming and diving, and men's tennis at the end of this school year. Each of the teams will be able to compete this season, but will be discontinued next spring. The cuts come as the university estimates losing $100 million in revenue because of the coronavirus pandemic.